This area is all mine.
Fresh! our shit!
The Kingdom of Bernicia and Elvet have granted me the right. By edict of Yopa of Bernicia, the Nephilim were the only race with the strength to have moved such pillars, with the power of the Lord behind them. What were they guarding against? Thank you.
Hello, friend. Come see my wares. Made with the finest ingredients. I'm giving you such a good deal. Have you looked at everything I have for sale?
I'll see you later, friend.
It looks like we are tied. For now.
Tall one, we need your help once more. It is final. From now on, we are the Shadow Dragons.
A fitting name for future warriors.
Now to our next vote.
What should we do if we manage to capture a picked soldier? Stools on the hayside are for beating him up. Side with the sacks of beans for taking him prisoner. Vote!
It looks like we are tied. For now.
Tall one, we need your help once more. The seats have spoken. We shall show no mercy. The badge of courage will be given to those who voted as such. You too, tall one.
Thank you, children. Remember, never go easy on your enemies.
Frodo, write that down. The tall one's words will be remembered. Thanks for the help, tall one.
The next generation inspires confidence. Snottingham Shire is in good hands.
Perfect figure you have. Poised, powerful, perfect.
Me?
Yes. I cannot help but wonder, is your flighting as striking as you?
How do you mean?
I draw smiles from the women and winks from the men. I'm a poetry lover who scaled with his pen. If you fancy a round, then approach and come speak. If you're lustful for verse, then I've got what you seek.
I'll flight with you.
Perfect. Would you like to make it, interesting? With a wager, I mean.
My wager.
Thank you. Are we ready?
Let's begin.
What know you of the power of fleets to seduce? Are you even aware that they have such a use? See, your weapon lies not in your belt, but your head.
With words, I'll ensnare you and put you to bed.
Yes! I could feel when you entered, the room became warm. Though I doubted your flighting, I quite liked your form. On your every word, I can say that I'm hung.
I'm as good with my lips as I am with my tongue.
Yes, more! I could fleet more sweet nothings inside of your ear. Though I warn you, they're some of the lewdest you'll hear. But instead of just telling, I'll happily show.
You are not so appealing, and thus I say no.
You're brilliant. Are you certain I can't convince you to tarry a moment? We, could go somewhere and,
Absolutely.
Good. If you enjoyed my flighting, you'll be thrilled by what else a skilled mouth can do.
Nice to see Sigurd back where he belongs.
I would like to see what you have in stock.
You have a keen eye for quality.
I can get you that one easy. I do good work, I must say.
I must take my leave. So long.
Be well, my friend.
Now, this one begins a long time ago at a desert in God. The guardian of this temple was a proud man, kingly in nature.
Good.
What have you got for me today?
Nothing else?
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Good day.
I have something that may interest you.
All done.
I have to go. See you soon.
Happy hunting.
Was a proud man, kingly in nature, but not in fact, a protector of holy wisdom. And this protector had a wife, a scholar, who spent her days reading ancient tomes and deciphering the secrets of the desert.
Good. I'm grateful to see Bassem returned. There's so much more I wish to learn from him.
Jorvik is now free of the Order's influence.
Brilliant as ever, my friend. Thank you, for all you have done. Ah, here is something for you. An odd letter arrived a few days ago, signed by one calling himself...
A poor fellow soldier of Christ.
That's right. Someone you know.
Not by sight, but this soldier has intimate knowledge of the Order. He's the reason I have found them so easily in the cities.
The letter says you must travel to Winchester, visit God's house and look for a man in white. Then recite this passage. When pride cometh, then cometh shame. but with the lowly cometh wisdom.
All right. I'll speak with Ranvi, get a fuller picture of all this.
Do you need something?
I have to go.
Then go in peace.
Swanborough, you made it.
I did. I should send a letter to Hunwell to give him the news. Oh, you know how he frets over me.
He misses you, that is certain. But as Alderman, he cannot afford to let his grief overpower him.
I pray he fares well. I adore the lad, but I worry the burden will be too great.
He should be fine. He has the heart of a leader. Now come, settle in, and enjoy your new home.
noch?
I wonder how Halfdan fares now that he sits on the throne. Moira, is something wrong?
Weep for Northumbria.
Is it Halfdan? Has he gotten worse?
His heart is broken. He's a mere shadow of himself. With Faravid lost, and his brothers away, he wallows in paranoia and sadness.
I could speak with him. Where is he now?
Wandering the fields of Peteringa, with his beloved Beonton.
I'll find him. Thank you, Moira.
Peteringa is in the east. Just follow the road to Scarborough.
On Christus, we live.
Instead.
No, no. Just let me die. I'd rather die.
We might have been better off stuck below the bridge.